Hi, when you work on MS Word document, an accessibility checker checks the accessibility of our document. That means it keeps running in the background and it checks whether our document is accessible to other people or not. Okay, and they have accessibility status. For this document, accessibility good to go. For this document, accessibility unavailable. And for this document, accessibility investigate. Okay, what if you are not finding the accessibility status here? Just click on accessibility, keep accessibility checker running while I work. If I remove the tick mark, close, see, there is no accessibility status here. Now, accessibility checker is not running in the background. I'm showing you for this document, see, there is no accessibility status. And for also this document, there is no accessibility status. So how would you bring back that accessibility status here, or how would you keep running your accessibility checker? So let's do it. Click on review. From here, click on accessibility, this drop down menu. From here, options, and see, keep accessibility checker running while I work. Just put a tick mark here, click on OK, and see, accessibility checker is back and it's running in the background. Okay, showing for this document, also for this document. Okay, so this is how you can keep running your accessibility checker in MS Word document while you work. Okay, so yeah, that's it.